We got another one, Buck. Yo, we got another one. Yo, Drew, what up, man? Yeah, let's go.
Everybody wanna rap, everybody wanna sing, everybody do their thing like a motherfucking robot. When the show stop, what you know about? How to go about this? Everybody wanna rap, everybody wanna sing, everybody do their thing like a motherfucking robot. When the show stop, what you know about? How to go about this?
Again, Brooklyn Hip Hop Festival here with the legendary BDI MC, Buckshot. Say what's up, Buckshot.
What's up? What's up, Buckshot?
We here, Subsoniq. We representing progressive hip hop. We asking all the people in the crowd back here, what does progressive hip hop mean to you in this day and age?
Progressive hip hop is all the new artists that's coming out, all the new artists that's dropping songs, and people that's putting out good music, and you know, a lot of New York MCs is really getting a reputation and getting, you know, getting a, like Webstar, you know, Red Cafe, a few MCs that's coming up from the East Coast, and they from New York, and they doing their thing, but we worldwide now, so progressive hip-hop is the hip-hop that keeps progressing. There's no stopping it, you know? You look at this audience right here, you see our diversity. That's what progressive hip-hop is, diversity.
That's what's up. Now, real quick, I know the song Robot is out. It's a monster. You and KRS-One, the rumors about the album are flying. When is it going to drop?
Album is coming out September 15th. It's going to be interesting because nobody, I personally know that nobody got no other material except for Robot. So that's, out of all of the internet stuff that's going on, nobody else got no other song except for Robot. So everybody, when they hear the new joints, is gonna be fresh and new. Like, right, you haven't heard anything other than Robot.
All I've heard is Robot, man.
And I guarantee you anybody else haven't either. So for all that leakage stuff and all that, I'm not mad at it, but I just do my stuff the old traditional way. Make the album, put it to the side, put it, give it out when it's ready, and put out that single and just, you know,
rock.
You know what I mean? Rock.
Absolutely.
It. The name of the album is called Survival Skills. It's a whole lot of people featured on the album. KRS-One, myself, as a collaboration, we bought Mary J. Blige. We bought Immortal Technique. We bought Blue Scholar. We bought Sean Price, Smith & Wesson. We bought Talib Kweli. You know, Get Ill Mind, Guilty Simpson. We got a lot of stuff on the album.
That's straight fire. That's straight fire. We breaking the boundaries here on Subsoniq. Progressive hip-hop for your mind. Subsoniq Radio, SiriusXM. This is Deuce Quattro, the BDI, MC Buckshot.
Everybody wanna rap, everybody wanna sing, everybody do their thing like a motherfucking robot. When the show stop, what you know about? How to go about this? Everybody wanna rap, everybody wanna sing, everybody do their thing like a motherfucking robot. When the show stop,